Alright, gamers, it is time for some good old-fashioned yes, y'all know what this is. There we go. Boom. Yeah, baby. All right, this is so much fun. Woo. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. This is fun, guys. This is what we used to do back in the day. Oop, I got the last one. I didn't get none of my other stuff. Go. All right, let's see here, guys. We are back to the game. Go. All right, guys, there we go. Guys and girls, whoa, we gotta watch him. Oh, he's coming. Oh, I can get him, but I can't get him right now. Old-fashioned game. Gotta love these games. Gotta love them. High score. Ooh, you guys see the high score up there? Got him, guys. Whoops. Got him again. Gonna go take his eyes and get some new stuff. Whoa! Almost got me on that one.
Woo!
That's pretty easy. There we go. He got eaten. Come over here, boy. Ooh, I missed him. I missed him. Oh, got behind him. Buddy. Running. Yeah. Yeah, just watch this. It's the other one I play, guys. Let's do it. Oops, wrong one. Here we go. All right, here we go. this score out, guys. That's how you do it. Alright, I think I had enough for now. I will come back later and enjoy the rest of the game later at a different time. We're gonna do here. That's a good game too. Don't forget, Tim from Ohio's live blogs. Tim from Ohio's games. Thank you all for coming in and then join the game with us. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you so much for coming in. How you guys doing? Tim from Ohio's Life Vlogs. Don't forget, I got that channel going on too. All you gotta do to get to that channel is go to the playlist, check that out. We are busting out some games here. And we're gonna start doing some gaming and stuff. Hopefully I can find a good gaming system. But right now we're doing it like this, playing on the laptop, you know, and all that good stuff right now, guys. So yeah, keep eye out for us. Sorry about it being dark, it's dark. So keep checking us out. Don't forget to leave your comments down below. Let me know how you like the games. Give it a thumbs up, thumbs down, whatever. And like to play some good old-fashioned arcade games and stuff, so we're going to be doing that a little bit. Them old arcade games are really fun. They were real cool back in the day. So hopefully we get you guys to check us out. We'll see you later.